F1, Oscar Piastri made a lightning start to the Hungarian Grand Prix, jumping both Lewis Hamilton and Lando Norris to jump into second place.